Good morning guys, myself Sandeep Kumar Reddy from Engineers Competitive Training Academy. Today we will be discussing about that is the word with the suffix logy. So whatever the logy means, that means study of. As you can see here example, dactylography means the study of fingerprint is known as dactylography. Let us see what we have in our slides. Acrology, it is concerning to the mites. Whatever the study of mites is known as acrology. Please go through what exactly the mites in internet. Aerobiology, that is airborne organisms study, is known as aerobiology. Aerology means the study of atmosphere is known as aerology. Agro means we knew that is plants. Agrobiology means plant nutrition, soil yields. These are all sub branches in whoever is doing BTech in agricultural science. Agrology means agricultural soils concerning study is known as agrology. The study of grasses is known as agroastrology. As we can see, the study of wind, that is anemology. The instrument which is used for the measuring of wind is known as anemometer. Please remember, wind speed measured in an anemometer. That is anemology means study of winds. Angiology means the blood flow and lymphatic system, whatever that study is known as angiology. As you can see right side, how exactly the blood flow is studied. Next we have apiology. We knew that apiology means the study of bees. Aviary means that is birds. Api means bees. Here apiology means the study of bees is known as apiology. The study of spiders, they are known as arachnology. Now we have the study of human material remains. Please remember, there are two things: human material remains, archaeology, archaeology. These are all two which are of same concerning to the study of human material remains, whatever the fossils and all, whatever they are, archaeology. That is, we knew that the archaeologist, whoever is R.C. Banerjee, Indus Valley Civilization, Invention, these are all archaeologists. So next we have first principles. That study is known as archaeology. The origins of government, that is archaeology. The government origins study, that is archaeology. Next we have joints. Whatever the study related to the joints, that is arthrology. We knew that arthritis, so that is the same as usual. That is joints concerning arthrology. Diseases of weakening and aging. As you can see, that aging concerning diseases, that is asthenology. This is concerning to the aging as well as weakening. Next we have astrology, the influence of stars on people, that is known as astrology. As we have astronomy, celestial bodies, as you can see to the right of this figure, how exactly celestial bodies, that is astronomy. With the help of aqueous vapor, that study is known as atmology. Atmosphere, we knew that aqueous vapor, that is water vapors. Next we have the audiology, that is concerning to the study of hearing. Whatever hearing inability, that is concerning to the audiology. The science of oneself, it means autonomous, that is autology. That is the science of study of oneself. Self introspection, we can call it as. Science of growth, that is known as oxology. And the science of bacteria is known as bacteriology. And the study of gravitation is known as barology. That is baro, it's a gravitation or pressure. Next we have bibliology. Please remember, there is something bibliology. Please go through the internet, what exactly bibliology is, the study of books. Actually here bacteria, it's a wrong thing has been given. Biblio means books, so the study of books is known as bibliology. Biology means that study of life. And flood concerning related study is known as bromatology. The thunder, as you can see to the right, how exactly the thunder and the intensity of the thunder, whatever the study, that is brontology. Please remember guys, whatever the pictures I have given, they are very important of nature, previously asked questions, so don't miss them. Brontology means that study of thunder is known as brontology. The study of mosses and liverworts are known as bryology. and the study of birds' nests and the way it works towards the nest, that is caliology, that is concerning to the bird's nest making. Crabs and other crustaceans, they are known as carcinology, that is concerning to the crabs. The study of heart is known as cardiology. We knew that the person who deals with the heart, that is the doctor cardiologist. Next we have the study of fruits is known as carpology, that is fruit study is carpology. Whales and dolphins study is known as cytology. Beautifying the hands, art of manicure, is known as chirocosmetics, that is beautifying the hands, art of manicure, that is chirocosmetics. Next, the study of handwriting and penmanship is known as chirography. The study of hands is known as chirology, as well as the study of climate is known as climatology. The study of aging or individual decline after maturity is known as clinology. The study of shells is known as conchology. So these are the few various things which you have to remember. As you can see how exactly the study of shells, that is conchology. Next we have cosmology. Whatever the study concerning to the cosmo means universe, that is cosmology. The study of skull, that is human skull or whatever the skull, that is craniology. Now we have the life under cold conditions, that is known as cryobiology. The study of codes, which are decoding or coding, that is codes concerning cryptology. That is the reason cryptogram means something making into in a coded language. The study of dogs is known as, that is cynology. The study of rings concerning to, that is dactylology, that is the study of rings. The study of fingerprints, that is dactylography. Here the dactylology, please go through internet where you will find the tree rings, you will find that rings is known as dactylology. And dactylography means the study of fingerprints, as you can see to the right how exactly it has been used in the forensic department for the identification of thief or criminal, that is dactylography. The study of sign language, as you can see, dactylology means there are a few sign language which are used by the whoever, as you can see, they can't speak, they will use sign language. That is, as you can see, next we have demology, that is the study of human behavior concerning study is known as demology. Next we have the study of demons, that is demonology, whatever the demons study. The study of tree rings, that is dendrochronology, that is tree rings, as I told, dendrochronology, that is, as you can see, with the rings we can find out the age of the tree with the help of each ring. Next we have the study of trees is known as dendrology, and the study of skin, whoever dermatologist, the person who deals with the skin, that is the study is dermatology. Diplomats, we knew that foreign diplomats, the study of foreign diplomats or diplomats, that is diplomatology. And the study of environment is known as ecology. As we have the soils study is known as edaphology, is the study of soils. I request you guys to check playlist where you will find 800 plus question papers for various competitive examinations that can be useful for all people of your friends and your family members. Next we have embryology. As you can see, the study of embryos is known as embryology. The study of local diseases is known as endemiology. And the study of glands are known as endocrinology. The study of insects is known as entomology. The study of effects of work on human is known as ergology. We knew that ergonomics means the work concerning related things. So the study of effects of the work on human is, that is ergology. As you can see, the study of death and final matters concerning, that is known as eschatology. And the study of culture concerning, that is ethnology. As you can see, the study on causes especially of disease is known as etiology. Next we have etymology, that is origin of words. So whatever the origin concerning the words, that is etymology. It is not entomology. Entomology means, that is concerning to the insect. Here the origin of words is etymology. Extraterrestrial life concerning, whatever the study is known as exobiology. As well as water courses concerning study is known as fluviology. The stomach and intestines, we should remember that whatever the problems we have in our stomach and intestines, we will consult gastrointestinist. So he actually deals with that. That science is known as gastroenterology. Next we have gem and jewels concerning, that is gemology, whoever deals with this. Descent of family, as you can see right side, how exactly the family's tree, how family descent can be seen here. That is known as genealogy. So this genealogy deals with the descent of families. And earth's crust concerning is known as geology. And decadence and decay is known as gerontology. That is concerning to decadence and decay. That is gerontology. Next we have gerontology concerning to elderly aging concerning. So that is known as gerontology. Language or study of the tongue is known as glossology. Gnosiology, that is concerning to knowledge and philosophy of knowledge, is known as gnosiology. Grasses concerning study is known as graminology. We should know whatever the concerning to the grasses study, that is graminology. The systems of writing is known as grammatology, that is grammar concerning. The system of writing concerning, that is grammatology. The system of handwriting, that is known as graphology, where the study concerning to the handwriting. Women's physiology means gynecology, whatever the problem concerning to the woman, that is known as gynecology. Saints, that is hagiology, the study of saints are known as hagiology. Please remember, they are very useful for all examinations. Next we have helio means sun, the study of sun is known as heliology. Blood hemato, that is concerning to the study of blood. We have hemoglobin, that is the pigment inside the blood, hematology. Liver means hepatology. Please remember, the largest gland in our human body, that is liver. Hepatology is the study of liver. Sacred matters concerning study is known as horology. The horses, I told, hippo means horses. Tissues of organisms, that is known as histology. As you can see to the right, how exactly the organisms looks like, and their tissue study is known as histology. We have the history, that is historiology, where we study concerning to the history, and we study concerning to the dealings of weapons, that is hoplology, that is concerning to the dealing of weapons, that is hoplology. Next we have horography. Horography means the art of constructing sundial or clock. We knew that initially we used to have a sundial or clock, we have been made. That study is known as horography. As you can see, the measurement of the time, that study is known as horology. Please remember, horography, horology is a little bit interrelated. Next, groundwater study is known as hydrogeologist. We knew that whoever is underground borewell, for that we should consult groundwater study, that is hydrologist. Humidity means hydrology. We knew that humidity and density. Density is measured by that is hydrometer. Hygrometer is that is humidity. Here hydrology is given for the humidity in our air. So please check what are the options, then we go through what are the correct options. Hynes concerning study is known as hynology. Next we have the concerning to the sleep or hypnosis. As you can see, the people start hypnotizing in fraction of seconds. That sleep and hypnotize system, that is hypnology. The treatise or text on medical topics, study of medicines, is known as iatrology. And the study of fish is known as ichthyology, that is concerning to the fish study. Next we have the study of beauty, whatever is there, that is iconology. The study of atmospheric pollutants and dust is known as coniology. The words and their meanings concerning to the, we knew that lexicographer means who has got good at words and making the dictionaries. So here lexicography means, lexicology means the words and their meanings concerning study. We have next, the bodies of fresh water is known as limnology, and the rocks concerning study is known as lithology, and the plague and epidemics concerning study is known as lyomology. As you can see, the mammals and mastology study is known as mammalology. And we have here mazoology is also the mammals and mammalogy, both we have mammalology and malology. So these are the few things which you have to remember, guys. I hope I done my best for you guys too for the examinations. If you have any queries, you can call me. If you want 2100 PDF of GK and GS, you can directly call me on 7666-730-252 or message me by WhatsApp. You will be sent by WhatsApp. Thank you guys. Have a good day. Have a great life.